in ancient Persia was the great Omar Khayyam, perhaps the greatest old Persian, whose rubaiyat I'm sure is known at least to some of you. And my favorite verse of this comes from the Robert Le Gallienne translation, and it takes the form of a question. The quatrain is in the form of a question. It says, "And do you think that unto such as you, a maggot-minded, starved, fanatic crew, God gave a secret and denied it me? Well, well, what matters it? Believe that too."